In this video, I'm going to give you an answer for a question, and the question is marking the end of the Roman Empire. Who was the last emperor? Marking the end of the Roman Empire, who was the last emperor? Now we'll give you a list of the options. The very first option is Hermes. The second option is Romulus Augustus. The third option is Horace, and the very last option is Tiberius. So from these four options, what do you think? Which one is the correct answer for the question? Now it's time for me to share with you the correct answer for the question, and the correct one is Romulus Augustus. So that is the correct answer for the question, Romulus Augustus. Hi, thank you so much for watching this video. If you find this video is very useful, you can help this channel to grow by simply click this subscribe button. You can subscribe on this channel. There will be so many awesome video. Yep. And don't forget to click this like button as well if you like this video, and if you find this video is not really helpful for you or you don't really like it too much, maybe you can click this one, but I highly not recommend you to click to this one because this one is not cool. Anyway, if you want to share this video to your friend or to anyone, you can just go ahead, click this share button. If you click in this share button, you can share it to Facebook, Twitter, LinkedIn, and sometimes you can share it to WhatsApp as well. It's gonna be real awesome if you want to share this video. Yeah, and if you want to add this video to your playlist, you can click at this one. Okay, and I have no idea what is this three dots about. Anyway, I think that's all of it. Thank you so much for watching this video. Yeah, thank you so much for watching this video, and see you again in another video. See you again. Bye bye. Have a nice day.